Today we will learn to extract data from any website using Selenium and XPath. To do so, we must first install Selenium and WebDriver Manager. Once they are installed, we can import Selenium into the Python project to read websites. Selenium.WebDriver module provides all the WebDriver implementations. After WebDriver, we need to import by, which is used to define attributes for search. We also need to import Chrome Driver Manager. Now we must define driver to access our desired website. Driver.get is used to access a website. Let's search Google for time in Washington, D.C. WebDriver offers a number of ways to find elements using the findElement method. For example, the input text element can be located by its XPath attribute using the findElement method and using byXPath as its first parameter. You can find out the XPath of an element from Google Chrome's Inspect tool. Now input the XPath into the findElement parameter. Let's print the results. Our our code successfully read the current time from Google. Now let's try to read the date as well. Since we have two elements now, let's rename them as element 1 and element 2. Please feel free to ask any question or leave feedback in the comment section.